Hi, my name is Brian McDonald, and I'm a police officer with the Rockland Police Department. My department is one of many departments that provides support and referrals to community members who struggle with substance use. In 2019, there were more than 2,000 overdose deaths in Massachusetts. Over 93% of these deaths involve fentanyl, a synthetic opiate that is over 50 times more potent than heroin. It's not just fatal overdoses that are on the rise. Non-fatal overdoses are increasing too, many due to fentanyl use.
PAARI has been selected by the Massachusetts Department of Public Health to pilot a project to use test strips as a tool to build relationships and create links to treatment and other supports. In today's videos, we'll walk through a couple scenarios to show you how you might utilize fentanyl test strips as an engagement tool for people who are at risk for an overdose. These test strips are used to detect the presence of fentanyl in drugs and may help people change their use behavior and be informed about their exposure. We think the distribution of fentanyl test strips by officers, recovery coaches, and others may also be a helpful tool to develop trust and build relationships, which will hopefully foster a person's readiness for a referral to treatment and get them on a path to recovery.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, are you Elizabeth?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Officer McDonald with the Rockland Police. This is Natasha. She's here as a recovery coach. So just want to start off by saying you're not in trouble. We had to offer you resources and help. That's why she's here with you. She's lived through it. She's done this just like you did. Would you be able to come in?
Yeah, absolutely.
So we're just here to offer you support. Like I said, I know it's not easy just to let somebody in your house and talk to you.
I do have to be somewhere in 15-ish minutes.
So we'll get right to it.
There's a bunch of resources in here. Also in here, there's Narcan and the fentanyl test strips.
Have you ever seen the test strips?
No, I was just going to ask what that was.
She'll go over everything. She'll show you how to use everything.
We're actually going to practice, but not actually test on anything, so you can see how to use them. What we're seeing now is there's a lot of fentanyl in a lot of things, not just crack or heroin. It's in pill press forms, too. And what we're advising is for people to test their drug.
Okay.
So what you do need, if you have a baggie, if you have a pill bottle, do you have a cup with you?
Yes.
Right here. Oh, great. So all you need is the residue. It can be a small amount, doesn't have to be a big amount. Usually use water, usually half of a pill bottle, half of a baggie, or even rule of thumb on the cup.
And it's actually 30 milliliters is what you need, at least. But we just show this stuff because you might have a pill bottle. It's so much easier just to think, okay, about half the pill bottle, a little bit more, half the baggie, a little bit more of that.
So this is what it looks like. So once you have the water in here with the residue, you're going to mix it well. And then you want to dip it in.
Do I just keep it dipped in? Do I mix it?
You can mix it a little bit.
Yeah, okay.
Absolutely. And then when you're done with the 15 seconds, and just put it somewhere for about 5 minutes. So when there is two red lines, it indicates a negative result. But once you see one red line, it's a positive result, which indicates there's fentanyl in it.
If they're using a pill form, how do you do that?
Yeah, so you can crush the entire pill or take parts of the pill.
Okay.
Yep.
Any questions now about the fentanyl strips?
I don't think so.
Okay.
If you needed to get into any medicated assisted treatment, any detoxes, any mental health services, you can definitely call me and I can set up appointments with you if needed.
I'm just not 100% ready yet. I would love to take your information and be able to call and maybe discuss more.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what I'm here for. I'm a recovery coach.
We will leave this with you. So this is a big packet. Has a bunch of information in it. I know you don't have a lot of time, so look through it, give us a call, give her a call. She's lived it, she knows what she's doing. She navigates the system with a lot of people. She helps a lot of people.
Call me, text me, whatever you need, because we're here for you. And we want to see you be happy.
It makes me feel more comfortable that you've, you know, been through this, so it helps to have that additional resource and know that I'm not alone, and I really appreciate it. Thank you.
You're welcome.